I had no idea I would find a guy like Les. I mean, he's perfect for fronting a worthless product because he's passionate and doesn't have any idea what's happening around him. He's what we call in the business a moron. Well, the only reason I even went to that mixer was for the open bar.